Hello, and welcome to the Cedar Oak Plantation, a stunning 1,779-acre property situated in beautiful Holly Springs, Mississippi. This amazing estate, selling absolute and offered in 16 tracts, is up for auction by J.P. King and is an opportunity not to be missed.
Located about an hour south of downtown Memphis, Tennessee, and among the wooded countryside, this locale is the perfect getaway from the hustle and bustle of big city life while still being nearby. This property was developed with a passion for training bird dogs and hosted championship field trials. This property was also home to Cedar Oak Kate, who is the 1998 national champion. The Chickasaw Indians once occupied this area and is defined by its rich and varied history. In the early 1800s, Holly Springs became a boom town of increasing cotton prices and a bustling iron foundry. Cedar Oak Plantation is a stunning property that transports its guests to that era gone by, and today holds a proud reputation of quality bobwhite quail, deer, and wild turkey hunting. This property includes everything one could want for a private hunting, equestrian, cattle, or row crop operation, including a classic 7-bedroom, 7.5-bath lodge, horse stalls, and a dog wash. The lodge itself provides all the finest amenities you'll need for comfort and features 6 upstairs bedrooms, each with its own private bathroom, a spacious great room below that includes a commanding floor-to-ceiling wood-burning fireplace, and large windows that bring in the natural light. An impressive diving pool, a large deck, and views of the natural landscape round out this amazing backyard. A spacious kitchen, perfect for any chef in the family, utility room, and office space accompany a large master suite with a corner garden tub on the main floor. The lodge also features 2 80-gallon water heaters and several HVAC units, along with decor that includes 2 chandeliers from the famous Peabody Hotel in Memphis, making this property an ideal location for your guests' comfort and convenience. The property's barn has 4 stalls and 5 loafing pens with turnouts, along with a tack room, feed room, 14 covered kennels, and a hayloft that will hold 400 bales of hay. An additional cabin and a 3-bedroom, 2-bath caretaker's home also sits on the property, along with a 5-pen kennel, a pasture barn, machinery shed, a 2-bay carriage house with pull-down doors, and miles of perimeter fencing.
Of these 16 tracts, 3 have structures on them, leaving the remaining 13 to be developed, refined, or left in their natural state. Located on 40 acres, parcel 4 includes a clubhouse with a kitchen and a large gathering area. Surrounded by pecan and walnut trees, the clubhouse also features a barn with 22 horse stalls, corrals, and a shed, along with electric hookups for campers.
Parcel 7, a 39-acre tract with frontage on Highway 4, also has an improved block white building, primarily used for storage.
While the remaining parcels add to the beauty of the lodge, Cuffawa Creek runs through or borders most of the tracts and features abundant deer or wild turkey that are indigenous to this area, making this property a perfect choice for all types of hunting and recreational purposes.
Standing timber and approximately 673 cultivatable acres with wheat, cotton, and sorghum bases, of which 247 acres of that are contracted CRP, miles of interior trails, and numerous fishing ponds are all part of this incredible ambiance of the Cedar Oak Plantation waiting for you. This truly one-of-a-kind plantation backdrop sets the standard for time well spent for its seclusion and natural beauty, while the estate itself is perfect for family and friends and not far from the convenience of city life.
Thank you for joining us here today on our tour of Cedar Oak Plantation, located in beautiful Holly Springs. Once again, if you're looking for the perfect vacation getaway or making Cedar Oak Plantation your full-time residence, this is an investment that you won't want to pass by. For more information about this auction or other auctions by J.P. King, please visit www.jpking.com. Thanks for watching.